Hello and welcome to my video about my fridge freezer, my Miele fridge freezer. Let me go and give you a look at it. Well, as you can see, this is my Miele fridge freezer. This is the fridge part, the freeze where you put the powder in. And this part, this is the camera, this is the main compartment where you put the clothes in. And it washes them. You can see how roomy it is. It's pretty big. I'll put the size on the screen in a minute. And the display. This here was a bit like confusing at first, not as easy as because we're used to smartphones and everything. So the actual pushing of the buttons and stuff for like changing it, you just change the temperature there. As you can see, I put it on to dark garments and denim. I use that a lot because like in another video I showed where I explained that I only buy dark clothes because then I don't get confused with the washing. And I don't mean confused, I mean it just takes less choice. You don't have a choice, so you just put everything in, stick it on the same frame. Everything's the same. You don't have to waste your effort on that. So you check, do the temperature. I usually wash at 30. You can change the speed if you want. I don't always do that. This is focusing. So you can put it on a short wash, which means that your clothes are less dirty, so it's using less water. You can turn that off. Water plus, if you want to use more water, and a pre-wash, obviously I don't use that. And then you have the timer function. That's where it gets a bit sticky. You put it on the timer function, and you do that, and then you start it. And then it was like, I couldn't work out how to stop it. Oh, there you go. You have to hold it, push it and hold it to stop it. You've got 24 hours, it winds down to like all sorts of numbers, and then you're on and off. So if you do use the timer and you're like me, you get super confused like one day and you don't know, you can't open the door, you can't stop it. You have to actually hold the start stop button. Oh shit, here we go again. So you hold it, keep your finger on it. So like I said, I use the dark garments. I use the Express 20 sometimes, which is just a short wash where your clothes haven't really got that dirty and smelly. Cottons, that is gonna take, oh, look what's happened. I'm glad this has happened. Let me see. Sometimes it gets locked on a program, all right, okay. That's your energy saving cottons. It only goes to 40 or 60. Sorry if this video is going out of freaking, let me try and lock the focus on that. There you go. So that goes for 3 hours. You can go to 40, you can go to 60. You can put it onto short wash and it's still gonna be over 2 hours. You can go to this one, which is less efficient. But when you go on short washes and that, you get it. You've got all the different temperatures, 30, short, CC. If you turn it off from a short wash, it cuts in half almost, right? 2 hours, 39 minutes to 1 hour, 24 minutes. That's not bad for a good fridge freezer, is it? Right, sorry about that. I just hit the stop recording button for some reason. So that's pretty much all I use. Actually, I use the minimum iron sometimes, and you can see I put a line on there, and on the delicates I put two lines, because when you look on your clothes label, there's those with like the two lines underneath the temperature. So I put that on there after reading the menu, because this is not an electronic thing like the newer models. And so I put it on there, then I know what it is, just put it on with a pencil. Woolens I haven't used, shirts I don't wear. Separate rinse, the drain spin I use sometimes, because if you try using like washing one towel, it won't spin. Or if you try washing one jumper, like a hoodie or something, it won't spin dry it because it becomes unbalanced and it senses it. So you have to chuck something else in there with it and maybe drain spin it. Sometimes I've actually just chucked another dry item in there just to get the freaking thing dry. I mean, yeah, spun dry. Proofing, yes, that works. I've used it, outerwear wash. That's for your outerwear, you know, your waterproof jackets, like the one I just put on the screen, which I've got a review of as well that I use. Proofing for when you want to proof it. back to dark garments. That's what I use. That's all that I use on this machine. It's mostly dark garments and cottons and a minimum 20. Like I say, there's your drawer for, some say you put your ice cubes in there, but I've not had much luck with ice cubes. They always come out a bit watery. So I use washing powder, and I never use this. It's got the Miele cap stuff. I don't use it. I use Ariel, got it off Amazon. It's meant to be the best powder. They don't sell it in the shops anymore. I don't know what more I can say about this fridge freezer. It's really good. I phoned Miele. Hang on, let's go back in the front room. Okay, as I was saying, where to buy it? I looked on the internet, I was reading all the reviews, I was looking at videos, I was looking at forum posts. In the end, I was like, oh, too much information. I phoned up Miele. The woman on there was excellent. She listened to what I was actually what I wanted, what I was saying. I was prepared to pay over a grand, like I had like 1500 quid to spend on a washing machine. She said, you don't really need that, you don't really need this. Maybe she was getting rid of old stock, I don't know. Even if she was, the price I paid for that, if it lasts long enough, they say that it lasts like 20 years, it's built to last 20 years, don't know if it will. I was hoping for a 10-year guarantee, I didn't get that on the particular model. I've got a 5-year guarantee. I'm sure if that camera's moving. If you're confused, phone up Miele. It won't cost you anything, you don't even have to order, do you? You know, just phone them up, talk to them, discuss your needs, you'll come up with the models, and then just say, look, I'd like to go away and think about it. And I think that would be the best thing to do if you're a little bit unsure. And I would buy from them. It's free delivery anyway. It's, you're not going to get it much cheaper or any cheaper or anything from what I saw from any of the other online, you know, what they called, Ooh or Go or something. Or why am I saying Ooh? I don't know, something like that. Anyway, that's my Miele fridge freezer. It's simple to use. It's going to last for ages. Anything else, I'll put on the screen. Huh? What do you mean? What do you mean it's a washing machine? What am I saying? No, I haven't. Freezer.